Yo, what's good, everybody? Sorry I've been gone a minute, but we're back and we're here to react to the new Demon Slayer opening number 5. I heard it's being done by the same people that did Golden Kamuy opening 2, and they're like collabing with someone else that did an opening. I don't remember who else, but I know it's my first story along with someone else. So yeah, I'm stoked. Let's get into it. I recognize the vocalist. I'm excited to see what Jomin can do in the future, but it's showing in episode 1 when he collapsed. That was funny. One thing that I really like is that the system with all the new series opening is just showing like the hot player that's gonna be with them. I really like that. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a full combo too. Yeah, this is really good. I might enjoy this season more than season 3. Damn. Because, yeah, I didn't enjoy season 3 as much. I'd say season 2 even had, like, a lot of episodes where I was, like, kind of iffy. But I think I'm really going to enjoy this training arc. I don't know. Because I feel like it's going to be really fresh. We're going to get a lot of new characters and see what the Hashiras can actually do. I also know that, like, the first scene in episode 1 where Sanemi and Inaba, I think, they were going after the demon. And eventually landed in the Infinity Castle. That part was anime original, so I'm excited to see what they do. I heard some other changes that were made, but yeah, man, I'm just excited to see how they're gonna go about going with this Hashira training arc. And yeah, man, hopefully you guys are excited to see what Demon Slayer has to offer. And let me know what you guys think of the new season or thoughts on the manga, whatever. I'm excited to hear your thoughts on it. Excited to hear your thoughts on the opening as well. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.